All that was pure, and I was being held in the embrace. These inviolable sanctities.